Hello everyone, this is Raven from Digital Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 278. Drones can actually save lives. A drone in Sweden recently saved the life of a person having a heart attack. A drone with a defibrillator was deployed to save the life of a 71-year-old man who had a heart attack while shoveling snow in December. Realme 9i India launch has been officially teased by the company. The company is also expected to unveil a new color variant of the Realme Book laptop. The Realme 9i image shows that it will come in a blue color option, triple cameras and a side-mounted fingerprint sensor for security. The next generation Realme Book will feature a 12th generation Intel Core processor. Intel unveiled the new 12th generation Intel Core H series processor at the CES 2022. The 12th generation Intel Core H processor are up to 40% faster than the previous generation. Realme recently unveiled its Realme GT2 series in China. The Realme GT2 Pro has recently completed the Indian BIS certification process. This device is powered by a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 processor and has a 65-watt fast charging support. Realme announced the Dragon Ball Z limited edition model of the Realme GT Neo 2 in China. This smartphone comes with an orange and blue paint job, referring to the hero from the series Goku. Now the limited edition model seems to launching in India and European market soon, as the company CMO has teased a release outside China. Xiaomi has patented a new fingerprint scanning technology which would allow users to use a fingerprint sensor on any part of the screen. iPhone 12, 12 mini and iPhone 11 prices have been slashed on Flipkart. The price cut comes as a part of big budget Dhamal sale that is already live and would last until January 9. Flipkart is offering an additional 5% cashback through a Flipkart Access Bank credit card. Apple iPhone Software Edition 3 could have the same design as iPhone Software Edition 2020. iPhone Software Edition 3 will feature a 5G chipset. Apple could launch an iPhone 11 like iPhone Software Edition in 2024. Moto G71 5G will debut on January 10th in India. The key specifications include a 6.4-inch AMOLED display, Snapdragon 695 processor, triple cameras and a 5000mAh battery. Moto G71 5G will come in two color options, Neptune Green and Arctic Blue. Oppo has lowered down the prices of Oppo A54 in India. After the price drop, the Oppo A54 starts at ₹13,990 in the country. This device features a triple camera setup, 5000mAh battery and comes with a MediaTek Helio P35 chipset. Oppo's Android 12 based ColorOS 12 was introduced back in October and we got a few rollout schedule details. Starting with beta rollout schedule, Oppo will bring ColorOS 12 beta to the Renault 5F, Renault 4, Renault 4F, F19 Pro and F17 Pro phones in February. And then Renault 5 Lite, Renault 4 Pro 5G, Renault 4C 5G and Renault 4 Lite A94, A93 and A53S 5G will get ColorOS 12 beta in March. Back in November 2021, Google revealed key information about the upcoming Pixel foldable phone with the Pipit code named the APK file of the Google camera application. The Google Pipit's Geekbench listing revealed that it is powered by an octa-core chipset with a 1.80 GHz base frequency. And the listing shows that the 4 efficiency cores clocked at 1.80 GHz. It further shows that it has 2 CPU cores working at 2.80 GHz and the another 2 CPU cores ticking at 2.5 GHz. The processor includes the Mali G78 GPU. IQ9 and IQ9 Pro will be launching in India soon. This flagship originally debuted in China earlier this week with the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. The key specifications include a 120Hz AMOLED display, Android 12 OS, 50MP triple cameras and a 120W fast charging support. Last month, Lenovo teased the Legion Y90 gaming smartphone with a 144Hz screen and said it would be unveiled on January 1st. Lenovo has posted a short video on Weibo giving us a glimpse of the Legion Y90's design. We can see that its flat screen with a rounded corners has slim bezels on the top, with a selfie camera on the right side of the earpiece. Around the back in the center, it's a huge island housing flash cameras and a Y-shaped light. We also see antenna lines on the frame suggesting a metal build. You can watch the video clip below. You can watch the video clip on the screen. Bajaj Auto is working on launching 2022 Bajaj Chetak electric vehicle. Bajaj is in the process of localizing components to reduce dependence on imported parts. Bajaj Chetak 2022 will deliver a peak output of 4.2 kW and continuous output of 4 kW. The BGMI Spider-Man No Way Home crossover will kick off later this month. BGMI players can complete in-game missions to unlock Spider-Man-themed cosmetics. Krafton will share more details about the BGMI Spider-Man No Way Home crossover in the coming days. Krafton has resolved the BGMI login issues that were reported last month. The developer is compensating BGMI players with some in-game items. The in-game items will be available for a limited period. PUBG New State get its first ever partnership with the Bugatti Rimac to bring one of its fastest sports car to the game. PUBG New State will also get Nivera themed carriage in the in-game shop. Krafton will share more details about the upcoming PUBG New State collaboration in the coming weeks. WhatsApp is rolling out a new system notification for iOS. The new notification for chat shows a sender image instead of app icon. The new feature is only available for iOS 15. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.